Hey everyone, and welcome to another personality test. And today we will find out, do you like flirting? 10 questions will be provided to answer. 10 seconds will be allotted to answer each. Count up the points you will get from each question, and the final result will be shown in the end of this video. Okay, let's start now. Question number 1. What do you do while flirting? Eye blink, smiling, waving or talking? Question number 2. Where do you go on your first date? Something exciting, cinema, romantic dinner or a long walk? Question number 3. You receive a love letter. What do you do? I write an answer, I call him or her, I don't know, throw it away. And question number 4. Do you consider yourself chatty? Mostly yes, I talk a lot. I'm always quiet, I talk a little bit. And question number 5. Has anyone ever tried to flirt with you? Never. Once or twice, a couple of times, often. Question number 6. Where do you like to flirt? Online, at school, shopping center or party? Question number 7. Have you ever asked out a boy or girl? No. No, but I really want to. Yes, once or twice. Yes, a couple of times. Question number 8. A cute guy or girl asks for your phone number. What do you do? I'm leaving as fast as I can. I don't know what to do. I ask for his or her phone number. I talk to him or her for a while. Question number 9. How often do you talk to the opposite sex? Seldom. Sometimes, often, or all the time. And of course, question number 10. Is it easy for you to talk to boys or girls? It's difficult. I feel awkward. It's okay. I love it. Now add up your points. And calculating your final results. To 160 points. Flirt noob. To 240 points. Advanced flirt. To 350 to 320 points. Flirt expert. And 330 to 400 points. Flirt king. Do you like to flirt? What was your result? As always, let me know in the comments below. And if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe for more personality tests. See you next time. Bye bye.